remember the body and blood of Christ. Miranda Cameron, thank you. We celebrate the Spirit of God who hovered over creation and brought order out of formlessness. We praise you, Spirit of God. Celebrate the Spirit of God who filled Jesus with power and wisdom and through him made the life of God available to all. We praise you, Spirit of God. We celebrate the Spirit of God who has been poured out on all people and leads us into the kingdom of God. We praise you, O Spirit of God. And so, as we gather at the Lord's table, we recognize the Spirit's presence among us, and we open our hearts to the Spirit's influence. Lord, we come knowing that we depend on you for life and truth and love. We come knowing that you will welcome us with open and accepting arms. We come ready to meet with you and be changed by the encounter. Amen. The Lord Jesus, on the eve of his crucifixion, gathered his friends to a meal. During supper, he took a loaf of bread and gave thanks for it. Then he broke it and passed it among them with these words: "This is my body, which is broken for you. Take and eat and remember me." After the meal, Jesus took a cup of wine and gave thanks for it. Then he had passed it among them with these words: "This is my blood, which is shed for you. Take, drink, and remember me." So now we eat and we drink and we remember Jesus and his great love for us. And we will continue to do this until he returns. When you're ready, take a piece of bread, dip it in the cup, and remember the unity that we have in Jesus Christ, the power we have because of his shed blood. Remember the work of the Holy Spirit in our lives.